Remember now, I'm making these videos for myself. This is all about self-education. Now, we're passing by the Matthew United Arena. Now, this is... Now, why is it that all they have, the guitarists, they always have their... Yep, there, the drum solo does a solo, the drummer does a solo, the bass does a solo. How come the singers never do a solo? Oh my God. Is that a new concept or what? But anyway, I just want to let y'all know that all the no recording videos, no camera things are taken down right now because that was just for, they just put those signs up temporarily for the sake of a heavy metal concert. Now, I'm pretty sure if Florence Nightingale was in a concert, she was going to sing in there, they wouldn't put up these no video cameras. Only reason they do it with the heavy metalers is because you get people that want to go and see the concert, they're just regular public, and of course the heavy metalers, but what you get is people that get easily offended. Now we got Papa Roach coming up with Death Punch on the Five Fingers coming up September 15th at the arena. What they're doing is they're bringing in the heavy metal in this area. Now it makes me wonder why. Well, why do you think yours truly is able to get on that public access and put the guitar to the work, huh? Yeah, it all starts somewhere, man. Everybody always thinks, wow, man, that was a cool idea. But they never look at who started it. Who always starts an idea? Always comes from one person, one. And then it spreads. So, we're gonna go buy the little burger that's now open. Courtside now, at least with a phone number. Now remember, if you're into those 9-digit numbers, just remember that a registered mail number from the post office is always 9 digits. Keep that in mind because that is the secret to opening up a private account and having private lien on the record or to pay for stuff without cash. You understand that? That's a 9-digit number. 9-digit number is your red registered post office number when you send a letter to the Treasury and let them know that you got commercial lien on the corporate bank account. Alright? You want to let these guys know with your rowdy number. That 9-digit number is your rowdy numbers, people. It is a rowdy number. Think about that. And when you post to the ledger of an account, that ledger is the final entry. It's always called the ledger. And it's either going to show a debt or a credit. Now, we got some funny stuff going on here. It looks like these guys want to end the bike trail right here. Ain't got no lines or nothing. We're headed on down the freeway there. We got this freeway side rail now. It looks like they're gonna put some bike stuff here. But that's 3 minutes, so we'll talk to you later. I'm gonna get on the sidewalk.